Perhaps no one has exemplified the 15 minutes of fame ad age more fully than Alpha Celeb, known to us for just over a month as the overnight phenom G65. Hanice Bumpungose, former editor of Cosmopolitan, Bona, and True Love, confirmed her aunt's death in the early hours of Wednesday morning. My beloved aunt, Mami Mani, who many of you know as G65, is no more. She displayed leadership skills throughout her life, was the epitome of fearlessness, and inspired many with her single Obane Lababantu, said Mpungose on Twitter. Popular for her worldwide hit, Obane Lababantu Celeb quickly became an inspirational figure when she decided to record and drop her first amapiano single at 65. Drawing her moniker from her age, G65 or Gogo 65 topped streaming and download charts in early November. Born in Emadadeni in Newcastle, KZN, the former teacher completed her master's at 60 and was pursuing her PhD in higher education. She expressed that while she had made attempts at the music industry before through gospel, this album was a once-off thing. I have to apologize to my fans, she told Vibe FM, but this project is a once-off project. I have a reason for this. I've already done what I dreamt of doing. Now, I'm making room for others. You always say things like, people laugh at each other, or what will people say, said Celeb, explaining her song. So with this song, I'm asking, who are these people? What I'm saying is, don't hold back on your dreams because of people. With that being said, Mzansi News Hub would